safety, if you're seated, remain seated. And if you're standing, hold on to the handrails. Please keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat until the captain gives you the all clear to go ashore. Now relax and enjoy your cruise, and we'll have you at your port of call in just a few minutes. Thanks for sailing with us.
This is the French Quarter part of our trip, and if you want to come off, or if you ever want to go get some beignets, you got to come up here, because that's where they got them. And French Quarter and Riverside are both part of the same complex, Port Orleans. Now that is a sea serpent right there. That is not a dragon, it's not a gator, it is a sea serpent. The downtown boat should be coming around the bend here in another minute. I'm going to make a stop here for your safety. Keep hands on, speed links in the boat, as you are right now, until I give you all clear. You were standing, I'll tell you, hang on to something. Have a nice afternoon. Showers. had some of them tell me they've had 14 in there. Depends on how big you are.
You
could be all 7 footers, you'd never get 9 in there. Anyway, it sleeps 9 to 12. There's 3 bedrooms, 2 showers, a full complete kitchen. It's got a sitting area, a TV in every room, computer access to all inside. Comes with an outside grill, wooden deck of furniture. Some of them even have an elevator. Thank you. and everything you see here, from the thing like building on the right around to the volcano to our left, all of this, everything in between, as well as all the shops and restaurants out there you cannot see from here, and there's a whole bunch of those. This is a very large place. It's all Disney Springs. Welcome. If you are unfamiliar with Disney Springs, I recommend you stop at any shop, pick up a map. You will need it. Three docks here. One to our right is called West Side. The one to the left of the blue ahead of us is called The Landing. And then there's Marketplace Dock all the way at the end of the lake ahead of us. I see they tied the balloon down. Matter of fact, that ain't even all the way down. It tells me there must be storms close by. That's the largest helium balloon in America, by the way. It is helium, largest in America. Now, the Marketplace Dock ahead of us, that's where you're going. You will get off at Marketplace later on when you want to take a boat back to Port Orleans and come back to Marketplace. Boats leave there about every 15 minutes. The very last boat tonight will leave there at 11:30, exactly. Now, I'm going to take the bus back. Buses are off to our right, straight out to the parking lot. They leave about every 20 minutes. Their final pickup's around 2 in the morning. So you got plenty of time. This water taxi on our left, their job is to travel around the lake and connect all three docks together. So if you'd like to get a ride on a water taxi around the lake or maybe to one of the other two docks from Marketplace, line for that boat will be on your right-hand side as you go up the ramp.
Thank you.